AI fans, welcome back to another episode of Empyrean Galactic Survival. This is your host, Zealot, and we are here today doing the Alpha 8 scenario called Epsilon Rho that me and my cohorts have cooked up. And last episode we took the SV around and warped to a couple places, found some Pataxid, and warped to a couple places, I should say, and then we ended up here. I found an asteroid of Neo, and as you can see, so I had my helmet off there in my ship. Yes, I can do that in that ship, and I can put my helmet on too, I guess. There we go. Just for you guys that are freaked out by that. Okay, let's just clean this up a bit. I think there's just a tiny bit here, and there's a little patch down there. I think it'll be thin enough. We'll just quickly clean this up. So then we'll see what we got out of this asteroid. You can see it's almost just some surface stuff left here. Clean up. Yep. And where else up here? Grab this. Okay, this would be nice when I have a CV to do all this mining for me. Well, I can sit in the cockpit mine anyway. with some very fast drills. And that should be pretty soon. We should, now that we've got this warp-capable SV, we seem to be getting the right stuff here. You can see I drilled right through to the other side. Broke on through to the other side. Yeah. Oh yeah. And good thing I got an EVA. Okay, so there's some more over there. I mean, I guess I could just like fly over there really quick. Polish this off. Use my suit O2, but not that big of a deal. Just should be fairly shallow. It's kind of weird doing this without a drone. It doesn't feel natural. Yeah, I get dependent on the drone a little bit too much sometimes. But, you know, it's a very useful tool. So why not use it? I know a lot of people think it makes the game way too easy for certain aspects of it. But, you know, if you don't like it, don't use it, I guess. Simple. And we're almost got it here. The T2 drill makes it a lot quicker. A lot quicker. Oh, nice. Okay. Almost got it here. What do we got left over here? Okay. A couple little spots here and there, a couple little OCD spot there. Okay. So we'll leave that one alone for you. There's a couple of those little dimples. See, there's another one there. So that looks like it for the... I don't want to get too far from my SV just in case a drone shows up or something. Just suck. That seems to be it for this meteor. Okay. Oh, nope. There's a big blob up at the top. Look at that. Look at that. Let's see how... I don't think it's very thick, though. Let's see how thick it is. Oh, yeah. See, it's already... a thin little wafer. Just a thin little wafer. It's just a little more. It's just a thin little wafer. Don't worry. You can handle it. Just a little longer. A thin little wafer. Okay. Come on. Should I turn my light on? I'm not really using that much ox. It's not that bad. I guess I can put on the heavy armor. I got some oxygen boost. I can put in all the multi boosts that give me lots of oxygen. Probably like 900 or something. Eh, I don't know. Don't really need it. I'm not gonna be here long enough. Out here floating around long enough. Just gonna be dead pretty quick here. Something almost gone, really. This drill makes short work of thin, wafer-thin deposits. Well, I guess, I don't know what you call, a saturated area on an asteroid. That's it. A couple of OCD spots, okay. Yeah. There we go. So let's see, what did we get anyway? Ooh! Nice! Just over 1400. That translates into like 2800 in ingots. So that's huge. Okay. So, do we go to the planet? Did we go to the planet? I think we do, right? Yeah, let's go to the planet. I'm gonna turn that down. That's awfully loud. I'm sure you guys don't want to hear the thrusters cranking. Just turn that down a bit. Okay. Now you just gotta put up with my loud, cranky voice. Okay. So, wow, harsh. This one doesn't look like there's quite as much water coverage as what Hail Moss was. Where is it? I don't know. Maybe it's the same. They've got some snowy mountaintops, some big green lakes. Yeah, I'm not sure. Not sure. Is that a polar cap or something? No, just weathered. So it's not frozen at the caps. Okay. So where should we come in? Should we come in at the cap? That's probably not a bad idea, right? There's not going to be a POI shooting at us. I don't think. Let's just stay here and burn up in the atmosphere. Always looks like you're about to smash into the planet right there. Okay. Whoa. I think the planet had to load there for a second there. Got a little choppy. Smooth that out. Okay, so what we're looking for is Sath. So let's... Where are we? In the north? Yeah, so let's head south. got there? So we got pole fog. Let's get out of the pole fog and, oh, there's something else there. That looks like a shooty POI. Or is it? Or is that like a civilian POI? Let's get really above it here. No, that's a shooty. That's definitely a shooty. Yeah, let's just stay back from that one. And then what's that one there? That one doesn't look like a shooty. Or is it? Oh no, that's okay, yeah, just a wreckage of some sort. So we've got radar contact to the west. Let's follow that. And Sathium. Okay, that's exactly what we're looking for. Wow, unguarded? Just wham bam, thank you, ma'am. Oh, what's over there? I do have night vision now, so I could do this. I mean, it's really green, so there's something over there. Is that a civvy? Huh. Is that like... It's before the lake, so it's right around there. Okay, well, we know where the Sathium is, so we'll come back for that. Let's take a look. Let's chance coming in a little closer, see what this is. Not really sure what it is. It's got like turrets by the look of it. Yeah, there's turrets right there. A factory. Very interesting. Not sure if I've ever been inside of a factory. Looks active with drones. Well, I think before I go too crazy here, I need to try and get some of the Sathium. So let's get this started. That's a crazy spot for it, and there's a golem. Golems all over the place. See that? Oh my goodness. Okay, so that's crazy. I gotta dig down through. Okay. Well, let's get rid of these golems then, because they're gonna potentially fall down a hole on me. Right? Scosium. It's crazy. Okay. What's this guy got? He's a floater. He's floating. Okay. So, we'll just put this stuff in the constructor here. Nice. Put that there. I guess I could... Let's grab that, grab that. Okay. We're doing fine. Okay, so let's grab this. So, guess if we just land right here. Thank you. Will it stay? Well, it seems to be okay. Okay. Nice. There it is, all below us. Okay. Chunks. Okay, so I'll dig up the first couple, and then I'll finish it off camera. So let's just get to the first chunk so you guys can see it here. Come on. Okay, so this has got a sand layer, and then quickly back to the hard layer again. But this drill handles it much better. It's plowing through. Oh yeah, so there it is. It's a golden type color. And that was worth 64. Nice. Okay, so I'm gonna continue mining this, and I will come get you if something happens, and or when I'm done. So see you in a bit. Okay, we are back. We are almost done, so we'll just finish this off really quick here. These last couple of chunks. And voila, that is done. F5 out of there. Okay, so let's check out what we got here. So, that's the factory, old base. So if we just stick to the... That's huge, isn't it? That's a big POI. We're gonna have to harden this thing up and get some better missiles going and stuff, and maybe take a look at that a little closer. But for now, we're just gonna stay out of its reach and scout the other. So we got nothing on the radar now. Okay. So I will keep flying around. This looks like a typical desert planet. Let's see if it's, I mean, it's, fauna and flora is like here. Looks kind of hail-washous. Not quite, though. It doesn't... Oh, another Zathium. Nice. We've got something else over here, too. Looks like a drone of some sort. Yep. Guarding some cobalt, so let's take him out. And some neo. Oh, nice. Medium. Ooh. And what we got? 282. 282. Okay, so let's just drop down on top of him. Let's hover. With our nose pointing face down. I build ships like this so that it's easy for me. They're really balanced. This one in particular has, I think, 8 jet thrusters in each direction. It's fairly light. It can actually, I can upgrade all its armor to like hardened at least, and it won't lose its performance. I don't know what it's going to be like with the new armor upgrade, but okay, so that's a large plasma. Let's stop talking and move this thing. Heck yeah. So, get down a little lower. Fly in here. Don't see any critters around. Level off. Very nice. Very, very nice. Oh, so we got 862 from that Sathium. That's good. We should probably put all that away. I don't want it making ingots right now because I'm almost out of space in the constructor. So very nice though. We've got a good amount of stuff now, so we should be able to make what we want in the way of like a base. So there's a whole bunch more neo there. There's cobalt here. You know what? This planet might not be too bad as a base with like a furnace. I can throw the furnace in there. Maybe build out in the middle of the plains or something. Water, that's a little too close to that right here. But, yeah. That's cool. That's very cool. Huh. Okay, so we've got that Sathium up there now. We should probably go mine that. Yeah. Should probably mine all this. Let's just sneak back over there. Zascosium from these guys that I really need, since I just got a whole bunch of Sath and Neo, but that's okay. There's some Sass. Nice. Okay. Throw all that in there. Adds up fast when you're killing those golems, let me tell you. Okay, so I guess we'll just come straight up. Do I want to land with these golems potentially spawning right here? I'm not sure about that. I don't think so. I'll just... You know what? I will. I'll just... Can I do this without it? Can I? Is it sliding? No? No? Sweet. Let's see. Can I jump out? Yep. Okay. Let's get the drone going. Close the hatch just in case one climbs on top of me or something, right? Right? Even though it's not the easiest vessel to climb over, to tell you the truth. For a critter, it's kind of high. Although it can do it from the front. Anyway, let's quit cabin. And I will grab the stuff. Let's do both. That was kind of freaky in my face. Oh, my drill's starting to get hurt. Okay, I got another one here somewhere. is the other one. I've got another drill here somewhere. I know I do. There it is. And a regular drill too. Okay, so we're good. We're golden. So I got 31 charges too, so lots of drill juice. Okay, well, I will mine this and be right back unless something happens, and I'll come grab you sooner. We are back. So I just mined out that Sath and the other Neo. So let's take a look and see our total amounts here. We've got a stack of 999 Neo there, 999 Sath, or another 999 Neo, another 907. Okay, so we've got like six and a half thousand ingots of Neo and about 3,500 of the Sath. Once I smelt it, so we're doing pretty good now. I think we're good on Sath and Neo. I don't really feel like exploring the planet, even though it's a little bit smaller than Halemos, because this is only a size 3 planet. I'm not really. I don't know. I don't want to explore another desert planet, so we're gonna take off. I got what I want from it. I can always come back to get the cobalt and find more Sath and Neo if I need to. Apparently there's like a ton of Neo on that planet, so that's cool. Let's check out, see where we're going to go next. Okay. So, wow. Okay, this is getting hard to look at. Let's get rid of the orbit lines. We don't need that. Okay, let's just get rid of that for now. There we go. Oof. So we're in Torres. So there's Graymet. Graymet is the next closest. I guess we go there. Let's try it. Desert planet? Are you kidding me? Come on. Really? Cobalt Prometheum. That's not bad, I guess. Whoa. Okay, Graymet. Iron Copper. So it's another desert. Okay, so we don't need to go there again. There's Pentaxid Magnesium. So kind of like a starter moon. Okay, Patel is the next closest, so let's try that one. Let's get rid of all that. Yeah, thank you. So we'll lock target there. And we'll head to Patel. Wherever that might be. Right here, okay. Looks like another desert planet, really? Here, these, this, like, every planet in this solar system desert. Oh, come on. Really? Another desert planet? Okay. That doesn't make sense. Neo Sath in orbit. And Neo Cobalt Sath. Yep, so another Neo Cobalt Sath. Jeez. Okay, so Graymet, we've been there. Tauros, we've been there. Surrey Epsilon Station, we have not been there. Okay, let's go there. And where are you? Down here. Okay, so it looks like a trading, just a trading station with like no nothing, really? Wow. Okay, so there is iron in here, PVE. Huh. Okay. Zool. We've been to Zool. We have not been to Zool. Let's go to Zool. And, oh, probably got to go like this. We'll fill that, fill that, fill that. There we go. Off to Zool. Okay, red. Oops. That does not look like a desert planet. That is a barren planet. Okay, so it's a little different, but more Neo-Sath Promethium. It's only size 3. Heavy acid rain, fog, radiated fog, heat wave, wind, or so. I don't. It's not breathable. I don't want to go there. Let's try this Awani. Awani? Awani? Let's try that. That's not a desert planet. Copper, iron, silicon, cobalt, sathium. Not bad. Not bad for space. What has it got on the planet? Magnesium, arrestrum, promethium, zascosium, gold. With arrestrum, promethium, zascosium, and magnesium as depletion meteorites. Ooh. So no to not breathable. It's a lava planet. Gets super hot. Tons of radiation. Darn. Okay. Let's try this one. Rectas. We're just kind of trying to figure out a good place to... That looks like another lava planet. Lava planet, and come on. Let's hear. We got iron and gold. Gold. Ooh, a gold asteroid. Huh. I might have to hunt that down. And then on the planet, we have magnesium, promethium, zascosium, gold, with a arrestrum, promethium as depletion. Okay. Gold asteroid, though, that's really intriguing. Okay. Well, that sounds cool, too. We can check that out later. What else have we got? Ani Dukath. Dukath. Let's try that. I have no idea what... I never memorized the names of these associated with the play field, so. Another lava or barren? It looks like it has water, though, right? Magnesium out in space. And it is barren. Okay. Breathable. Huh. Promethium, sathium, neo. It's got neo, sath, and promethium as depletion. That's interesting. 42, negative 18. I can definitely handle that. In heavy armor, even with my medium armor and the multi-boost, I think I can crest that. Maybe. I can definitely do it with the heavy armor. Okay, so Dukath is a potential to go live at, maybe, with breathable atmosphere and doable conditions. Low gravity, high density, though. That makes weapons a bit of a problem. Okay, let's keep looking. These warp lines are getting hard to see stuff. Let's get rid of that. Come on. Toggle. There we go. Furbid? Well, let's go try it. So you can see that all the icons are all the same for these, but they do have different colors around them. See? So, isn't that interesting? That is very interesting. I'm not sure if that means anything, though. So I think the green ones are the water planets of some sort. Red or lava? Yeah. And then, well, Baron is the purple, I think. No, maybe not. We haven't went to Zol, have we? No. Oh yeah, we have. Yeah, Baron is purple, okay. Patal, we've went there, that's desert. And desert, okay, so the yellow is the desert. Purple is the, we haven't been there yet. Okay. Okay, so let's try Furbid. Sure. But we know this one here, where are we again? We are in Dukath. Dukath has a breathable atmosphere for a barren planet. That sounds kind of... And it looks like it actually has water on it too, doesn't it? Or it could be lava. I don't know. It might be water. So it might be worth checking out, coming back to. I don't know. Interesting. I am looking for a breathable atmosphere. So, oh, look at that. That is very cool. It's got a, what, like a lava moon? So this is no asteroids out here. Okay. And then, oh my god, get rid of those warp lines. Come on, get rid of the warp lines. Iron, neo, cobalt, so not breathable. It's got low density, quite easy to survive in, desert, neo, cobalt, sath, so it's typical desert one with the neo, cobalt, sath. The moon, on the other hand, is a lava moon. That's very interesting. Cobalt, pent, magnesium. Okay. This is Loli. Loli. Let's try the Loli. And then we'll probably have to call it an episode after we warp here to take a look at it. Time is a ticking. And another lava plant. But it's got... Huh, what is that? What kind of moon is that? So it's got copper, silicone, neo, PVE. That's interesting. Can Can I just permanently shut the warplanes off so they don't keep... Come on. So they don't keep coming back on. Okay, so copper silicon Neo in its orbit. The planet itself has magnesium, arrestrum, promethium, sascosium, gold, and arrestrum promethium as the meteorites. Pretty good density. Ooh, super hot though. High radiation. Yeah. Not really interested. Not really interested. What's this? Fade. Let's go check it out. Let's go check out Fade and then we'll call it an episode. Oops. Guess I need to fill up. There we go. What is this? Is this a frost planet? Copper, cobalt? Oh my goodness. Turn that off. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Iron, copper, it's an alien planet. Ooh, alien. Breathable? Nope. Gravity ain't too bad. The atmosphere density is huge, though. That's crazy. Crazy. Eh. Restroom. Yeah. What's this one? Rexitus? Let's try the Rexitus. I know it said we'd quit, but I want to find one that I might potentially stay at for a bit, so... Just bear with me. Ooh, pretty. What's this? And we've got a trading station. Okay, we got to take a look at this. This is iron. Iron out and it's PVE. Okay. Get rid of those warp lines, thank you. And it has iron, cobalt, arrestrum, zascosium, promethium, arrestrum, zascosium, breathable. Atmospheric density is a little high. No radiation. Temperatures are fantastic, though. Huh. I like it. I like it. What's the moon like? A lava moon, a tiny little lava moon. Very cool. So we can go check that out, too. Magnesium, promethium pentaxid, cobalt. Okay, you know what, this is good. We're gonna go try and get some of this stuff. Depletion of restroom zascosium. We might actually make a base down there and maybe build something out here in space. Yeah, very cool. So, yeah, we'll go check out the planet next episode. And, what? What? Did I just see that correctly here? Let's go take a look at the... It's got to get a little closer. We've got to get closer here. Okay, so there's asteroid... There's an asteroid field, a tiny asteroid ring. Is that what I'm seeing here? I think so, yeah. And the moon... The moon has its own ring? But the planet doesn't. How cool is that? Yeah, look at that. The little mini lava moon has its own ring. Huh. What was out here again? Iron. Huh. Well, I guess if I need iron, I know where to go. But this is very cool. We might, yeah. This has a lot of promise to it. This has a lot of promise. We might build a CV out here in space. Go throw some generators down and try and find some Arrestrium Zeskosium. So, yeah, I think that's what we're going to do next episode. So until then, you guys have yourselves an awesome day.